Hi everyone. Great that you all join us at our Digital World Premiere here tonight. Dear guests, we are standing right at the beginning of a new, exciting chapter in the automotive industry. And we asked ourselves, where will Škoda stand at the end of this decade? To put it short and simple, our company will certainly be very different. Electrified, digital, and even more international than it is today. To achieve this, we defined the Next Level Škoda program for the future. We are focusing on three top priorities: expand, explore, and engage. Let me briefly explain it to you. We are expanding our model portfolio towards the entry-level segments. We are exploring new markets for further growth in the volume segment. After India, we have now also assumed responsibility for the regions of Russia and North Africa within the Volkswagen Group. And we are engaging with sustainability and diversity in every aspect of our work. And the new Fabia? Well, it is directly linked to our first priority, expand. We are intentionally holding on to models like the new Fabia, as they show that Škoda is serious about affordable mobility. To put it in numbers, the starting price in many European countries will be less than 14,000 euros. You see, we walk the talk. Ladies and gentlemen, before I talk more about our new baby, let's take a quick look at some four-wheeled special guests who join us for this world premiere. Just a few weeks ago, we presented the Kushaq, our first compact SUV for India and the epitome of our top priority, Explore. With models like this, we will conquer many more emerging markets in the upcoming years. And here we have the Enyaq iV, our first pure electric SUV with which we are making e-mobility simply clever. And it outlines our ambition to engage with sustainability. The all-new model family of our Octavia has never been as diverse as it is in this generation. From the dynamic RS version to various electrified options, we cover a huge number of different engines and drive types. All three models show in their own way on what our whole model portfolio is based on: the people's needs and best value for money. And this, dear guests, was also our guiding principle when we developed the new generation Fabia. This model is a matter very close to my heart. It's a real Škoda icon and has been an integral part of our product portfolio for over 20 years. We have delivered 4.5 million Fabias worldwide to our customers. And it truly embodies Škoda's brand values: human, simplifying, surprising. Now, with the great new generation, we take Fabia to the next level. It is the smartest, most agile and emotive Fabia ever. It offers the best roominess in its class, for example, with a trunk volume of 380 liters. That is 50 liters more than its predecessor. It features various technologies from higher vehicle classes in terms of safety, comfort, and connectivity, like the travel assist or a heated steering wheel. And with the new design and aerodynamic features, we managed to lower the drag coefficient to 0.28. That's best in its class.